Hi, welcome to Underactuated Robotics. Underactuated Robotics is the science of building robots that reason about and exploit their dynamics to make them move more efficiently, more gracefully, more aggressively through the world. The class is going to take a very computational approach to the problem. That's because I believe that as the robots are getting more complicated and the environments that they're operating in are getting more complicated, that actually algorithms will succeed even when our ability to design a control system with a pencil and paper will fail. We're going to see examples from very simple mathematical models of robots, from walking robots, hopping robots, basic manipulation, and basic flying robots. These simple models will be easier for us to understand analytically. But we're also going to see examples of the same algorithms applied to very complex robots on our research robots here at MIT, including walking robots, a quadruped robot that can walk over rough terrain, a humanoid robot that can perform manipulation tasks, even an airplane that can land on a perch. The problem sets are going to force you to write some of the algorithms yourself, but we're also going to give you a fairly substantial open source software distribution, which has relatively mature implementations of most of these algorithms. So you can apply the best versions of these algorithms that we have to your robots right away if you have them at home. So I hope you decide to take the course. We're looking forward to a fun term.